Hashtag WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And he was ready for it.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate him.
Reversal. Can they guard the attack? Knight denies the attack.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
Set out powerbomb. Boom! He eludes the contact.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And now gets tossed into the ring. Right in the face.
My God.
Dropped with a suplex. AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that. Boom!
Styles not backing down one bit.
Looks like he does want some.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Boom!
Oh, what a clothesline!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Here we go.
DDT!
Spiked.
Quick return to the ring.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Taking things to another level. Bring it up the ladder like this.
Oh, man. The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, my God. A clothesline.
This is right.
Not going to win this match. Setting it up there.
Watch this display of power.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
He takes control.
What a forearm.
Up into the fireman's carry.
Into the ring again. Orton not intimidated, not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael. Suplex
launched. Had the Viper scouted. Quick thinking pays off.
Just a flush.
The challenger being outclassed here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Oof, point of the elbow counters that.
Boom! Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that was going to leave a mark.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
It's just right for him.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
And a reversal by LA Knight. Tough position to be caught in here. Lands.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Hellacious power slam.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Neck is trapped
into a nice takedown.
some for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Caught in a bad position here. Oh, he can rock you.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. Oh, my gosh. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield. Driven down.
He's one step ahead there.
The button.
Run him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh no.
Neckbreaker.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
This is not going to end well by any means.
Face first into the ladder.
He'll head to the ring.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
LA Knight with BFT.
Doors down. Champions on the line. He kicks out before the count starts.
What is it going to take to put him away?
Oh, this could be dangerous, guys. Without a doubt.
AJ Styles just adding salt to the wound now.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Caught with a punch.
Something bad's gonna happen.
Big impact.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Piercing the throat.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Whip back into the ring.
Backbreaker.
What a lethal combination there.
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal one around here.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof. To prevent Styles' attack.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Randy Orton feeding off this electric crowd.
Oh, my Lord!
Reigns sizing up the target.
Now that is right there to check.
Can't believe it.
Ooh, that'll kill you over.
Right across the larynx.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Held in a perilous position.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Inferno DDT.
Lights out. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Roman Reigns measuring this man.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Ooh, that hurt. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Check those steps to the skull.
Continues to
to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
A panel applied. Oh, a gut buster for the championship.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him. LA Knight kicked to the gut with BFT. The title might change hands. Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Unloads with the boot.
Setting up neck breaker position. Oh, fall to the back.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, kick to the face. Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Tap away, drop.
The champ has it glazed over.
Broken up. And the match continues. AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Neckbreaker. This is truly awesome.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
That's disrespectful.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Here's where Roman's ability to endure will be challenged.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, man, what a
move. He starts into the chair.
Right to the gut.
What a shot. Bang. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Watch out. Through the air. And connects.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Into the ring now. And he's able to counter. And he saw that coming from Knight. Setting him up. This is gonna be nasty.
The burning hammer.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
He's setting the chair up, wedging it between the ropes.
Big knee to the midsection. Styles is looking to end this thing. If this lands, it's over. Styles crash. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Throw out all
little decorum in this one.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
There has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Setting up for something here.
Uh-oh.
No! KO's right. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this one.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Oh, right to the throat.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh!
Haymaker connects. Ray's guillotine applied. AJ Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now. Is he going to tap out?
Desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a sledgehammer. Oh man, this is not going to end well.
He's taking this to the floor now. Mind game.
We're just setting up.
That's teamwork.
Setting them up. This is going to be nasty.
The burning hammer.
We're not playing T-ball out here. Reigns is trying to pick his opponent.
We could have a new champion. Cover.
And he breaks up the count. Back into the ring. AJ Styles rolls through.
Styles.
And he breaks the hold.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh!
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal one around here.
Jumping clothesline.
Oh.
AJ
AJ Styles.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
A truly